flu. That explains a lot. The fatigue, the puking.
The flu, poison ivy, maybe some eczema. When I get those test results back, everything will go back to normal. Everything will be hunky-dory.